topics. The subject of data structure topic will be covered up in this lecture. KD3. KD3. The KD3 is the k-dimensional tree. Is known as KD3. Is a space of partition data structure for organizing pointer in a k-dimensional space. This data structure acts similar to a binary search tree, with each node representing data in multidimensional space. Why use of k-dimensional tree? The k-dimensional tree was first developed by in 1975 by John Venturi. The purpose of the tree was store a spatial data with goal of a completion. Nearest neighbor search range query fast looker KD. Tree is capable guarantee a log to n depth where n is the number of points in the set. Since the data structure takes place in a multidimensional space, this data structure is incredibly useful right now. Some modern application of KD tree would be range from astrophysical simulation to computer graphics to even data compression. Everything similar in performance to a binary search tree. This data structure also works exceedingly fast. How it works for insertion? A simple example to showcase in the insertion into a k-dimensional tree. We use a k equal to 2. The points we will be adding 7, 8, 12, 3, 41, 4, 12, 9, 1, 2, 7, and 10, 19 is KDT. First, element is inserted 7, 8. It will serve as the base node in the following KD tree example. The second element is inserted, it placed to the right loop node 7, 8 because the value x value the tree is greater than x value of the base. Next, third element are inserted 41. It is replaced left loop node of the because x value is the greater than less than of values are 12 and 3. The next set are inserted is 4, 12 because x 4 is less than the base node X is which the set is inserted to the leaf node. The next set is 9-1. Since the X is greater than base, it moves the right leaf at the level 2. We compare the Y value, which is less than current leaf. So we move to the left leaf of the node. On level V, we start and compare by the X value again. But if we had multiple dimensional, it would move to the next dimensional. Since 9 is the less than 14, we insert it to the left of this leaf node. The next set inserted 2 and 7. Since X is less than 7, it compared to the leaf node. As the value of Y is greater less than 12, the second value is Y. Set is inserted to the leaf node 4 and 12 leaf node. The next set inserted is 10 is greater than 7, so it moves the right leaf node. Additionally, 19 is greater than second level Y, so it is inserted to the right leaf node. Thank you, friends, for watching this video.